Dedikaryotization. When I say that, it goes over most people's heads, as it does my own. It's the process by which you split a dikaryon into two individual monokaryons of mechanical dedikaryotization. To put it simply, at Dedikaryotization Daddy, Julian Matucci wrote a protocol for us to follow. In this week's episode, we took extra care and time to delve deep into the realities that do make up monoculture work. So follow along with Eric and Gregor in our lab, only available at mycowizards.com.